Taylor Renee, and welcome back to another YouTube video. And today, of course, we're going to be reviewing Skims, which is Fendi by Skims. I'm super excited. One thing I recently got into is Fendi, but that price point, so Skims actually did a joint venture with Fendi, and the line is super cute. I love the collection that they came out with. I also like the fact that they came out with reasonable prices that I feel like everyday working class people can afford. And of course, we love a good Afterpay, Klarna, pay installments of four. Everybody loves that. And I just super duper like this line. And I was happy that the items actually came right on time, of course, right before the holidays. And this is an early Christmas gift to myself. And let's get into this. So my stuff came in a couple boxes because I meant to get something else the first time, but did it. And I was like, no, I need to go back. Does anybody else have that thing where it's just like, dang, I should have got that? Well, that was me. I was like, let me go back and order it. And luckily, they still had it. And I'm typically not into like designer clothing because me personally, I don't feel like clothing lasts that long, like the quality and everything. So I prefer if I'm going to spend my money on like designer items, I prefer to do it in like accessories, handbags, that type of stuff. But I had to get a few items because I've been into Fendi lately, like that whole logo and everything. And of course, it comes in a box like this with their Skims name right here. And I love the packaging. That this is my first time actually opening with you guys, so we're gonna be seeing what these items look like together. But it comes this cute purple package with this little wrapper covering the box, and here it is with the Fendi logo and then also Skims. And I'm loving the color purple lately. I don't know if it's like because I'm seeing it everywhere or something, but I'm really loving the color purple. And this is the box that it comes in. I think it's super cute. To be honest, I might keep this box just for like decoration to put in my beauty room or something. I just think it's super cute. Alrighty, let's open and see what's in here. Alrighty, so I love neutral colors, obviously, what I got on, right? And that's what I decided to go with for Fendi. I fell in love with this bodysuit. Now, of course, they did have ones that was like the short kind or like the pant size. I prefer just to get like this one right here. And I like the fact that it is slightly stretchy, which is good. Helps you put, pull it on a little bit more. And then it does have like the Fendi and Skims logo. And then it has Fendi Skims all over the bodysuit. And I'm not wild about brands having their logo and everything all over. But because it's Fendi, for some reason, it kind of works for them. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. But I am loving this. I think this is super cute. One thing that I wanted to wear this with is like some high waist, maybe like mom jeans, or I can even wear it with like my latex brown pants that I have. And you could casual this up or even fancy it up. It depends on how you want to rock this. But I think it's super cute. And of course, I will wear it with some hoop earrings. Love me a good hoop. And I just think this is so cute. And it does have a snap at the bottom, which is fine. Most bodysuits have snaps. And I think it's super cute. Like the quality feels pretty nice, like good material. And I think it's cute. I think it's definitely worth the money. I think I paid, it definitely wasn't over $150. I know that. I can't remember the exact price point. Let me see if the box shows. Alrighty, the box does not show the price, but I did get this at a large. And I usually do an extra large, but I try to base it on their size chart that they had online. And it looks like this large will definitely fit me. I think this is super cute, and I cannot wait to rock this out. Alrighty, let's get into the second box. All right, so the second box, of course, same thing, has the Skims sign right on the inside. Let me see, does it give the price? No, it doesn't. That's okay. All right, let's see what's in this box. All Alrighty, in this box, I decided to get the Fendi underwear. I know, I'm usually not into this type of stuff, but I was like, online, it was just speaking to me. I was like, that would be really cute. And here it is. I think it's super, it is stretchy. This is more stretchier than the bodysuit. But yeah, it's brown on the inside. Of course, the Fendi Skims logo all over. And not only did I get this in brown, I also decided to get it in purple as well. I thought it was going to be a little bit lighter, the purple, but it's okay. It'll do. It's still cute. I just find this more like a spring summer. I can even see myself wearing like a purple lipstick with this or something, or even a nude lipstick. This would be really cute, especially in the summertime. Not that anybody would see it, but I actually got a matching bra set with this, which I'm going to show you guys in a minute. But I just think this is so cute. And I did think it was going to be that stretchy, to be honest. But it's definitely stretchy and comfortable, because who wants to deal with uncomfortable underwear? I mean, not me. Let me just say that. So I think it's definitely a good price. You get two pairs. I think the other two sets they have in colors in like black, and I think it is brown. But I wanted more of a pop of color. So I know these were like definitely no more than like $100. So I was like, that's not bad for like, you know, designer stuff. So I was like, it's reasonable. But I will say this, she got stuff on there that's definitely over $1,000, but Taylor is not going to spend that amount, okay? The most I'll go is $150. I mean, like I said, I don't like to spend a lot of coin on like designer clothes items. I just don't. I only like to spend money on like shoes, purses, accessories, and that's it. Because they last longer and I think the quality is a little bit better. All right, so let me show you the bras that goes with this. All righty, so here's the bras. I did get a size large, and I also got a large aside. Also got a large for the underwear as well, if I didn't say that already. And I did realize everything came in three boxes too, but I bought the bras and the bodysuit the same time, so I don't know. I guess both of them arrived at different times. So anyway, I can get it out. Here is the bras, and I think it's so freaking nice. And I like the fact that you can adjust it, because I don't know about anybody else, everybody sizing is not going to be the same, especially if they're tall or short. So I'm happy that she does have that. And I wanted more of a scoop. I guess you would call this a scoop, but yeah, more of a scoop bra. And I really wanted to wear this like when I wore like, let's say my oversized white button down shirts, or even with a cute little oversized blazer. And like I said, I feel like this is good for like the summertime, like the purple color. And let's see if these two colors match. And yes, they do. So that was why I really wanted to get, the underwear was the last purchase, because I was last minute purchase, because I was just like, let me go ahead and match. It makes me think of what my mom used to say. Like, she was like, your underwear and bra should always match. And she is right. I do agree with that. So I was like, let me go ahead and get the same colors. And I think it's super cute. And it definitely has stretch to it, which is really good. And I, like I said, I got a size large. So I think I should be pretty good with this bra. Because like I said, I looked at the size chart just to make sure that I didn't buy too big of a size or too small of a size. So this is definitely like all the items that I purchased, and like I said, I think the pricing was reasonable. I think it reaches for people that either have a whole bunch of money to spend, let's say $3,000 on a dress, or if they only have $200 to spend on a few little items. So I'm super excited about the items that I got. I have to say, Kim did a really good job with the collab with Fendi. I think the packaging is super cute. Like I said, I definitely think I'm gonna keep these boxes just to kind of, you know, decorate a little bit. I think it's too cute. Oh my gosh, this is my dog. She wants my attention. But anyway, I hope you guys like this video, and I hope you give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe. And also, guys, don't forget that tomorrow, which is, what's today? Oh, shoot. It's a Thursday. So Friday, which is tomorrow, is the last day to get your hands on the Fendi launch. So I don't know when the items is going to sell out, but I know Kim said this is the last time that she's going to provide the item. So make sure you don't miss out. And I hope to see you guys next time. Bye.